We now return to Let's Play Rocketbirds. Rolling along. Yeah, they're not gonna come down here. Damn it. Now I've alerted him. Now you... There we go. Okay. Stand up. I don't have that yet. Okay, gotta get that card. This looks like a trap. I remember this part. Oh, that's really annoying. Better grab this first. Well, maybe I should have waited, actually. Right. Gotta get that first. Doing my Samus rule. Later on, it's really just best to do that, like, the whole level. Pick up the box. I swear they could have implemented that better. Oops. Gotta get closer. There we go. Just a little more gratuitous backstory. Oh, you walk so slow. This is where the puzzles come in. Hardcore. That's not gonna work. No. Almost can get him. Come on. That's not gonna work either. Oh Christ, come on, I can get him. Okay, maybe I can bounce it off of something instead. Or, yeah, right there. Okay, good. We didn't even have to do that. I can't get back down there. I've got to solve the rest of this the hard way. It's gonna be a really long little... Go get the fuck in there. There we go. All right, come on. I think that's all I can do for now. Shotgun. Okay. That surprised me just a little bit. And I should have used my other weapon. There. Bastard. A little hole, but I guess not. But this is. Angle that down. Damn it. There. All that. Call the damn elevator. And now we get to do this again. Because it wasn't fun enough the first time. Actually, I want to take care of these guys first. May as well clear the way. Guess what we get to do again? Oh, goody. Chapter 8. Pain in the ass. So I'll see you next time.